I'm Tyler Craig, and I'm from Corpus Christi, Texas, and I audition mainly for myself. I've been through a lot. Basically, high school was a battle, and I succeeded. So that's why I'm here. I want to show everybody my talent and my story. My first thought when I got my golden ticket, I was just extremely humbled. Like, it's happening to me. I've watched it on TV my whole life. You know, my grandma is from Burleson. I've watched it since Kelly Clarkson won. That was her hometown. So it was just a surreal moment. What inspires me to be a performer is I think it's all about the attitude and what I think it's like what you're raised from. My mom raised me to be an amazing young man, or I should say man now. But that has inspired me to show people, and I'm a performer. I love to perform. I'm very energetic. I'm very hyper, but at the same time, I have a lot of soul. What makes me unique is, honestly, I'm gonna say my heart. I have a big heart and a big soul, and I don't take anything for granted. I just have so much to give. I know I probably say that a lot, but it's the truth. And like I said, I'm very humbled, and my mom has really inspired me to be who I am as a person. My favorite past Idol contestants, I actually have two of them. Of course, Kelly Clarkson, because that's where my grandma is from, her hometown of Burleson. Literally, that town was crazy when she won. And because back then it was still really, really small. It's grown a lot now because it's outside of Fort Worth. But Carrie Underwood, she is utterly amazing. I am the next American Idol because I have worked for this for many years, and this is my time. It's my time to shine. It's my time to show my story to people. And I really, really feel like I can fill a lot of voids and gaps in people's lives. You know, people go through everyday challenges and everyday struggles, and they don't tell anyone, you know, and it's sad. And I just think I will show a different, unique spectrum to the show.